Now the boys varsity 800 meters. Ty Detman, South Pasadena, has run 156. Roberto Soto, Monrovia, has run 159. Perel Monsanto, South Pasadena, has run 205. Brian Fang, Temple City. Nicola Pancu, South Pass. Ben Clark, South Pass. Jaden Alessimo from Temple City. Joseph Quo from Temple City. Aaron Makata from Monrovia. And Josh Rose from San Marino. Monsanto, South Pasadena, out fast, and now here comes Ty Detman. And they're not playing around here in the varsity 800. Detman out quick, Monsanto back with the pack. Soto from Monrovia, and Mercado from Monrovia, and the chase pack. Roku from South Pasadena in that pack as well. Ben Clark right behind him. South Pasadena. Detman, certainly not going to ease into this race. From about a blistering 55 seconds. Soto from Monrovia. Ran the 16 earlier. And in third right now is Mercado from Monrovia. And Temple City's Brian Fang. Detman less than 200 to go. This is Soto in second. Mercado in third. Fang in fourth. And there's a big battle here for third. Ben Clark now moving up. Ty Detman cruising down the straightaway. Soto with a strong grasp on second for Monrovia. And here comes everybody else for third. Ben Clark making the move out. Monsanto. For cool to fall past Monsanto. That looks like it's going to be Clark. First place league champion Ty Detman, South Pasadena, 155.92. That's his PR. And second, Roberto Soto from Monrovia, 201.19. In third, Ben Clark, South Pasadena, 203.92. And in fourth, Burrell Monsanto, South Pass, 204.41.
And on the podium, we have the results of the Varsity Boys 800 meter run. In third place from South Pasadena, Ben Clark. In second place from Monrovia, Roberto Soto. And in first place, with a winning time of 155.9 from South Pasadena, Ty Detman. First place. Congratulations.